Hey everyone, this is Penarios, and welcome to Mass Effect Andromeda. Rather than showing you guys a Let's Play of this game, I decided to showcase the multiplayer. Today I'm only going to be focusing on one character, the Human Adept, and I'm going to go through her skills and powers, and then we're going to see if we can get into a match. I've been really enjoying this multiplayer so far, even though I haven't really played the previous game's multiplayers. Alright, so this is the human female adept. First I'm going to show you guys the weapons that I've been using. This weapon is a grenade launcher, and I typically use it for larger enemies I should say. And it does a pretty decent damage at 385 and has a pretty decent clip size of 6. And the mod that I'm using on this is for stability, but it's only the only mod I have right now. So I decided to put it on. And the pistol that I'm using is a fully automatic pistol, and it does more damage than the previous pistol that I was using. So I decided to pop that on. I don't have any equipment right now. I'm not sure. It will probably be from mission, like success or something, that I'll get equipment. These are boosters. I don't have any. I've used all my boosters because I've been playing a lot of this. But this one's for assault rifle damage. This one's for sniper rifle damage. This is for damage and melee attacks. They're all different things, offensive, defensive. These are for shields. This one is for power cells. This really only applies to a character that uses power cells, and that would mostly be the combat classes. So I know some classes have a grenade, and those grenades you use power cells. But onto our character for today. This is the human female adept. She is primarily a biotic character, and she has good powers that allow for a lot of power combos. So we're going to start with Singularity. Singularity is it's a really good power for lifting multiple unshielded enemies and setting up a lot of the power combos. Singularity is a primer, which is what that little circle symbol is at the in rank 1. And moving on to Pull. Pull is another primer, which, like Singularity, it's good for lifting up a single unshielded target or pulling them towards you, as you can see in the little video. Now, Shockwave, which is probably my most used power, is a detonator. And as a target is floating from either Singularity or Pull, Shockwave will cause a power combo and do more damage. It has a pretty decent range at base level, but I'm looking forward to getting this, which will give it a 50% damage radius, which will be amazing. As well as this, which will increase the shockwave distance by 50%. So once I get to rank 5, this move is going to be pretty deadly. Now her other two things are passives. Offensive Biotics mostly works on weapon and power damage, and Barrier, of course, works on her shields, melee damage, and regeneration. Let's see if we can get into a match. I'm going to do quick match, and I'm going to go to bronze, because my character is... What level is she? She's only level 6. And if you look at the bronze, it's from level 1 and above. And the next level, silver, is from 10 and above. My character's not there yet, so we're going to do bronze. Alright, everyone, we're back. That last match did not go so well. For some reason, there was a great deal of lag, so I decided to just start over again. I've also decided to change my secondary to the Carnifex 1. I'll show you guys why. Alright, so with the Carnifex, we have 155 damage and 100 rate of fire. The reason why I'm switching from the M3 Predator is because the damage is too low. Even though the fire rate's high, it's only semi-automatic. So it's going to have repeated clicking of the trigger. I'd rather have more damage if I'm going to have to click the trigger repeatedly than less damage. So let's see if I can get a better match going. We're going to go into bronze, as I explained before, because my character is not high enough level just yet. Let me just mute everybody real quick. Okay, so we got a human soldier, a Taurian Havoc Trooper. I haven't seen that character before. And we have an Asari Adept. Hopefully, me and her can combine our powers and get a good show going. Alright, I'm gonna ready up. Let's hope this match. Yep, it's bronze. Make sure you always check on the side there, because whoever the host is, they can switch up what they actually want to do, even if they originally said bronze. And for a low-level character, you're not going to have a good time if you end up in a silver match and you're underleveled. So I'll resume when these other two ready up and we're ready to go. Alright guys, we're back on Firebase Sandstorm. This is a pretty good map. Most of the fighting you can do on the rooftops, which is good. Be ready. I don't remember what enemy type we're fighting. Let's hope it's Remnant, because Remnant is the easier type. It is, perfect. Just throw that down there. Okay, that's Singularity there. You see, it lifts up both of those enemies. Got another guy over here. Don't know where he went. Let's move back over here, see what we can do. Oh, she got him already. Alright, that's good. Oh, these guys, observers, they're so annoying. They hit pretty hard. But I'm glad I changed to this pistol. It's actually doing a lot more damage than the last one. Oh, around all these maps, you'll see these different ammo crates. And that little symbol there with the lightning is for the combat classes. That's what the power cells are that I was telling you guys about. Let's do a little combo with Shockwave. That's a biotic combo. There's different types based on the power you use. That's your detonator. Some melee on this guy. Alright, my teammate took him out. That's good. Three left. Got an observer over here. That's done. Where are the other two at? Oh, cool. This person's using Annihilation. Annihilation is basically a moving primer. So if you have another skill with a detonator, all you have to do is walk up to the person and you can get the combo interactions. Let's go to the ammo. Get some more ammo. Wave 2 survival. Oh yeah, one thing I forgot to mention is that each wave is going to have a sort of challenge. So we'll see what we get at later waves, but survival is the one that you'll get most often. And as you guys can imagine, all you have to do is survive. I'm going to show you guys what pull looks like when you hold it. It typically only works on the ground troops, I call them. See if I can get a ground troop. Let's see. No, not that one. That one's kamikaze. This one. You pull it, then I use a melee hit, and you can knock it back off. If I remember correctly, those red spots are weaknesses. So if you try to hit those, you'll do more damage, which is always good. What do we have over here? She didn't need my help. Yeah. Try to get a cool melee kill on that. Man, my team is efficient. That's good. We'll see what happens at the later levels. See if I can get a combo interaction. I'll see you there. She used Lance against my pole, and she got a combo interaction. Power detonator, because Lance acts as a detonator as well. Three left. Go get him. I'm looking forward to trying some other characters once I unlock them. There's these things called credits where you can buy these mission packs, and hopefully I can get a character from one of those packs. If I get something cool, I'm definitely gonna make a video on it. I'm pretty inaccurate. Oh, observers can't be grabbed. That's good to know. I did not know that. Let's get some ammo for the next round. These things refill every round, which is amazing. Because if ammo ran out, that definitely wouldn't be good. I don't have enough bullets. Let me go down in. Where's the other one at? Picking up classified data on the screen. Okay, good. This one is upload, if I remember correctly. You have to stand on these spots. It acts sort of like domination, where you can't have the enemy there the same time you are, or it won't upload. So I'm gonna try to keep all the enemies off of it as much as possible. Let's get that combo. The combos are the greatest thing about this game. I don't know. Thought I killed you. Guess I didn't. Oh, nullifier. Hate nullifiers. Hope someone will pop a combo on it. There we go. I missed that. I don't know how I missed that, but I missed it. Got an observer back here. Help this turret and take him out. I wonder what the powers of that class is. Punch that thing in the face. Oh yeah, those assemblers, they can basically construct these robots. It gets super annoying when all they do is construct robots after robots. Alright, I think this one's almost done. Yeah, that's what I thought. Good, that one's complete. Let me go help out on B. Oh, no one's at B. Okay. I'm not sure if we're gonna get gold for completing this one. We can try, though. I think it's based on how fast you complete the things. And that wasn't fast at all. Switch my arm. Get that out of here. Okay. What's hitting me? I gotta get out of here for a second. Switch my arm. Okay, that's done. Waiting for this upload to complete. Let's go up here and help this person. Yeah, let's go up here and help this person. Data received. That's a wrap. Nearly. Yeah, we got silver. We didn't complete it fast enough. One member down. I'll pick her up. Yep, put a assembly right on, put a thing right on my head. Let's go up here, get some high ground. Three left. Go get him. One thing that would be cool is if this character had throw, I would be able to pull them in and then launch them across the map.
Stay sharp.
That would be amazing. I wonder if any other characters have a pull throw combo. Alright, next round. Survival. Good. I should go hit up the ammo before this round officially begins. Okay, good. Let's go up top. See what's happening up here. Alright, we got an assembler back here. Let's go get a melee hit on it. I did good damage. Good thing I had a teammate there. Assembler, take it out. Let's try to grab it. Come on. There we go. Nice. That was good. Let's get some more ammo. Are there any nullifiers around? So I can show you guys. Yep, there is. Of course there is. Try to take this nullifier out with the Falcon. I got here. Taking too much damage. Relocate. Nullifier down? It is. Oh no, it's not actually. Where'd he go? I went up. playing Ringer on the Rosie with the Nullifier. Okay, there you go. Three left. Looks like two observers down there. That hurt them. Be ready. She did all the work. I'm not even gonna try to take credit for that. Alright, wave five. There's only seven waves, and the last wave is always extraction. We've been getting lucky so far, because survival is probably one of the easier ones to handle. I'm gonna wait for you guys to come up here. Oh, that sounds like a destroyer. Where is it at? See if I can help take it out. Nope. There should be one somewhere around here. Those things are massive robots that have turrets. There it is. Of course it is. On my side. Hopefully my team will help me with this. Probably one of the biggest threats that we face from this enemy class. I'm gonna shoot a singularity at it, maybe some 15 power interactions. There we go. That was good. Yeah, someone got a fire combo, which is great. Let's take out this observer. Oh, if I can get up to you. And it's gone. Someone's down. Okay, good. We got teammates for that. It's a nullifier. That's not a good thing to get up close to. The thing about nullifiers is that you can't really hide from them. They shoot you covered. And yeah, every time you get hit, they stun you. So it's really annoying to fight these guys. That's why they're a priority, just like the destroyers, to take down. Let's get out this area. It's bad to fight another fire right there. Let's get some ammo. Because this gun is really good at taking those nullifiers down, and destroyers for that matter. Get over here. Yeah, I want to get a character that has annihilation. It's going to be really fun. But I don't think I'm going to buy packs right now, so it's going to be all really RNG and grinding. Which I don't mind, because I really like this multiplayer. Wave 6, what do we got? Sources say key data is scattered around this area. Oh, okay, hacking. So with hacking, it's very different than upload. All you have to do is survive in the room. Oh, okay, that's not good. That's another destroyer. Let's take out this observer, if I can. Take some time with the enemy. There we go. Oh, there's a destroyer right there. Do we have two? We do have two. I'm gonna take out this, I should help with the destroyer, actually. Try to get some combo interactions going. Hopefully people will capitalize on that. That's, we're screwed. I gotta get out of this room. Sorry, team. Maybe I can hit it from the side. Well done. Got the data. Okay. Yeah, see, things get real hectic at these later levels. See if I can get some. Good, that's done. Combos going. One thing I like with this character is that she can do her own combos. Is that dead? That is dead. Okay. It doesn't usually stay there. It usually disappears after it blows up. Just three hostiles remaining. That's why I hesitated. Get out of here. There we go. Perfect. There we go. Good. Stay sharp. Alright. This round is extraction. The trick about extraction is you don't go to the extraction area until like 15 seconds are left, because then you'll get swarmed by all the enemies that pop up. So hopefully my team, oh no, that's not gonna be good. So let's hope that only that person stays there. See, hear that? That's another destroyer. and try to take out the Smellifier because this is gonna stop our cover. There we go. That's one Nullifier down. I know there's more. Where's the Destroyer? I'm wondering. Oh, there it is. Oh, there's two. Fantastic. Oh, wow. Someone used the Cobra RPG. That's good. Those things do massive damage. Alright, that's good. But it's always good to have those handy, but I want to save my credits to get more characters. So I'm not using them right now. Try to help this observer. So we're gonna take this game. It's almost good. Should have pulled at it. Someone else will. No one else is gonna help with it. There we go. It's down. This gun's good, but I'm not the best shot, so it's tough. Shoot that over there. Get them both up in the air. Perfect. If I had somebody with charge, that would be great. Just to hit both of them. And the thing about Singularity is that it does damage over time as well. 25 seconds. Gotta make sure I keep an eye on the clock. I'm gonna make my way over there now, actually. Yeah, see, since those two destroyers are down, it actually makes it a lot easier to get out. 5 seconds. Shoot that over there. And we're done. Full extraction. Yeah, you get more points for getting all your teammates out. And you only get a partial extraction or less points if not everyone gets out. But overall, that was a good match. It was a pretty competent team, especially the guy or woman who used the Cobra RPG on those two destroyers. Because with those two gone, it made it so much easier. Alright, let's look at these end stats. I'm in third place with the assist score, bronze extraction, assault rifle kills in general, and objective score. Yeah, so you get more points for playing the objective, which is great. But thank you guys for watching. If you enjoy, please drop a like. Let me know if there's anything I can do better. Thank you for watching.